Holy Bible, First Book of Kings, Chapter 14, Verse 18. And all Israel put his body to rest, weeping over him, as the Lord had said by his servant Ahijah the prophet.